Now, to play a part in our 50th anniversary celebration here on Christmas morning, we have invited performers from Disney MGM Studios to share a special, very special musical number from Beauty and the Beast, live on stage.
And with us is a special guest star who swept us all off our feet every week in Dancing with the Stars, which is returning to ABC next month. Please welcome the dashing and princely John O'Hurley.
Esteemed madame and messieurs, it is with great pride and our greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax. Pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin on your neck, sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup de jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious, don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance, after all, this dish is France. And a tenor here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding au flambé. We're prepared and soon with flair of culinary cabaret. You're an old man, you're scared, but my boots all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We'll tell jokes, we'll do tricks with our fellow candlesticks. And it's all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Spectacular performance that was.